How to make PDF file in mobile. PDF files are the best way to ensure they look the same on your computer and in any other device. They're digital paper. And today, it's as easy to make a PDF as it is to print your file on a paper. Here's the easiest way to create a PDF on any device without buying any software. No matter what you create and what app you use, if you can print it, you can turn it into a PDF. For us to make a PDF file on an Android mobile phone, we need to install the software. Many of the Android phones already have it installed because this is usually pre-installed on devices. This software is Google Docs. If you do not have it, install it. Here is how you can do that. Let's install the app. First, we need to go to Play Store. So open Play Store. On the search above, write Google Docs. Now tap on Search. After you have found the app, tap on Install and wait. You have now installed Google Docs on your Android device. After the install is complete, just tap on Open. If you have already created files, on Google Docs, you can upload Word files or Excel files, so you can open them. You can upload these files first on Google Drive. After that, search the document on Google Drive and open them with Google Docs. Let's say we need to create a new PDF file. First, click on the plus sign from the bottom. Choose a new document or a template. For this tutorial, I will choose a model, but you can create your document how you wish. Let me select a template. Now, this is a document you need to customize and add your content. It does not matter how the document you have is done, and the important thing is to open it with Google Docs. After you have added all the info that you want to appear on the PDF file, click on the three dots menu from the top right menu. On this menu, select Share and Export. Now, select Save As. From the format list, select PDF document and click OK. Now the PDF is exported. You can click now on the download button from the top and get this file on your phone. You have now created a PDF file with a free software. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.